Let's see. My objective was to fucking...
I just literally typed in that females in Bethesda games are proper build because of certain perks and how certain enemies are.
You're too lazy to pick up these things? What the fuck?
Yes!
Oh look, he threw a new one right here. You're not just lazy, you're purposely throwing more of them on the ground.
By the way, that's the same fucker from Tutorial Island. I killed him. I'm just sitting here, playing RuneScape while I wait.
Don't make me speak twice.
Testing out my new mouse. That works with small.
I think someone studies interpretive dance.
What did you say that?
Weird gestures this girl makes. Also, I noticed Zolyn. She has heterochromaticism.
What, Zolyn?
Yes, Zolyn.
By the way, when you do the airship thing, I have to leave your party.
Yay.
So, for that part, I'm getting ready for it now. I'll wait for you on the other side. The imp I'm looking for, because it doesn't have what I need.
At that grass, it was war. It was war, basically. War. You know what that's like?
Why is
motherfuckers be like shooting? Bombs blowing up.
Of this nature.
Zolyn.
But the level of strength.
Materials are on board. The captain is asking.
You ready for my pee-pee?
I got two imps in the one place. Let's go get them. No, not
your
cut wood.
Change the darkness in me into light. Then you join that expedition to breach the darkness of the storm barrier.
Well, fuck y'all. Y'all go ahead on, because I don't need y'all anyway. I'm rich, bitch. The fuck y'all looking at?
Snack first, then win.
Really, too dangerous.
This is so bothersome.
Now whenever I need a mouse, I don't have to borrow one.
Sorry, my boy, you've been rejected.
You need my help?
Need help?
Just tell me what you want.
That's gotta be the funniest thing I've heard all day.
Are you done fighting these guys?
Then work.
She didn't care for your crayon drawing, you little shit. Quit your advances. Your bestiality is not approved out here.
Now you know what I mean when I was talking about that shit, huh? Not the whole. Will they fuck already?
I'm a horny little beagle. Just let me rape the little girl already. No, now's not the time. Ooh, or. This dude needs to quit thinking with his red rocket.
Nope.
The little girl, you sicko!
Of the race that we are. Who was clearly, who's clearly bio. Does she like the princess?
Yeah, she's totally a lesbian. Get over it, sir. You have lost your lover to another girl. That no. Must be fucking you'll, embarrassing and humiliating. You'll
know. Actually, by the end, it's revealed that she's not bio.
Motherfucker, I'm trying to do Vanguard request menu shit. It forced me to talk to him through the menu. La la la. I'm going to kill this dog.
Why don't
more
you
engine just, pieces?
Why don't you just go do her all? Oh wait, you can't cause you're dead.
I mean, you're dead in the future anyway, so yeah.
Plentiful. Just tell me what you want.
Were you to just finally not be an emo bitch that does interpretive dance every so often while enduring the constant flirting of a dog?
Don't make me speak twice.
This piss tank's getting on my last nerve.
Yay. Oh hey, it's the horn dog. Pun intended. Click.
There we go. Partied again.
What can I tell you?
First, then work.
Lock eyes from across the room. Down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games.
Do la la la. Need help?
Don't make me speak twice.
What the hell is this? Tastes like it came out of your ass.
He just drank my pee. Plunges a knife immediately into your chest. Thank you!
Always more to learn. Knowledge is an eternal journey. What knowledge do you seek?
The knowledge of how come you won't shut the fuck up and advance the plot.
Why are you still trying?
The old man was a spy!
Halt! It's a spy!
Beast, you give me Madat now!
Who's Madat? Ah, the old meat. Well, Demacron's never had much of a gag reflex.
Monster!
It's your brazen heart that makes my barrier draw tight.
Shut the fuck up. You're a real pain in the ass, you know that?
Well, look. Escaped my magic. You might be fun after all. But you are not why I came.
I'll hunt you down and castrate you.
You'll have to await my return.
Hey! Stop that! Stay away and bring him back! Zolyn?
Oh, yeah.
Do you know how long it's been since I've had my fucking Fetty Wap?
One.
An idiot like you won't live long.
By the way, there is gonna be times where you had to teleport multiple times, so it would be pointless to switch channels if you're continuing the quest.
Get to the point.
So, I'm gonna channel hop to channel one, but before I do that, I'm moving somewhere where there's not as many...
Who the fuck was that?
This is so bothersome.
Who knows, maybe I'll put you in channel 2. Because channel 2 is now medium.
This fire in my veins.